Hey guys, it's Gova's Game, and welcome back to Life is Strange. Alright, so we're about to head down, get me some breakfast. Hell yeah. I'm a hell hungry. Alright.
Oh my god, that smells so amazing.
Oh, Kate!
It's like,
oh my god, Kate! You're the one who was there for me at school, you're the one who truly cared. I have to believe you were. Since you gave me hope, you did so much more than that. My father's grateful as well. You'll always be in our prayers. Hope and blessings, your friend Kate. Oh my god, this is gorgeous.
When we were kids here.
Mm-hmm. Alright, see if we can.
For everybody else in the neighborhood, it's just another morning.
It is. This is not for you, Max.
I better not go in there. David might be in bed.
Yes.
Ew.
Bed masturbating. Photo time! Hey, yeah. The second photo. That's hella sexy. Hella yeah! Cool. Pinhole. What the hell does that mean? Hair dye.
You know, I haven't gone through a dyeing my hair blue phase yet. Maybe it's time.
Damn right it is. Gonna do it, gonna do it, gonna do it! Do it, Max! I know, I have dyed my hair many colors.
It's so good to wash my face after all that chlorine. And hiding.
And hiding. Let's brush my teeth.
What's ironic is I always hated it when Chloe used my toothbrush.
Now we're older, we just don't care. Don't give a shit. Towel. Yes. The almighty towel. Alright. There's not room, we can't go in there. Okay. Cool, we'll go downstairs then. Oh, okay. Cutscene time. She'd be like, oh my god, Rachel! I'm out of here! Awesome. Sneaky, sneaky. let's play some.
David, this is Officer Korn.
Officer Korn.
You know, your stepdaughter's car was identified near the Blackwell campus last night, around the time of the break-in.
Oh. What?
Give me a call soon.
Are you in trouble again, Chloe? Don't you sleep?
Uh-oh. Rewind! Right. Race.
Goodbye, message. I think Chloe has earned a break from all this bullshit.
Damn right. Damn right she has. We don't need to get in no trouble. Ka-ka!
Oh, look at the poor bird. He seems kind of freaked out.
So we must scare him some more.
Bird, be gone. Fly, you fool.
God damn it. This flew the wrong way, bird. The wrong way! Bottle. Newspaper. Sliding door. I wanted the bird to go out there. It's okay. Mind? I'll go out. Okay. The swing. Eh, I don't want to sit.
I wonder how these birds died.
Holy shit! Oh my god! There's so many of them!
Three dead birds lined up? That's fucking ominous.
Yeah, what the hell? That's crazy. Some crazy shit going on here. What the hell is that painting? Oh, weird. Bird. Birds! Birds everywhere!
Oh, dead bird. Poor thing.
Why are so many dead birds in their backyard? Is Nathan killing them and then throwing them back here? I don't know. Whatever. Bird, scare! Open!
I keep expecting to see the sky turn red.
Okay, so I need to rewind. Faster! There we go, and then I can open this. And then I can scare the damn bird! And then it'll fly out. Excellent. I am pro. Max the lightsaber. Yeah. Lifesaver, not light. Light. Yeah. Not. Bleh. Yeah.
Oh man. I don't want to be famous for this.
Why not? Pretty awesome. Cereal? The cereal killer! God. That's scary, Joyce.
Joyce looks so different in her street clothes.
She does.
Good morning, Joyce.
Rachel. Max. Whew, you startled me. Well, you fit those clothes well. Thank God you're not a Hellraiser like her or Chloe. Now tell me exactly what you want to chow on.
Like, what the hell are you doing here? Pancakes.
I'm dying for some of your famous pancakes.
I thought you would have missed those. You ate more than William. And he loved them.
I remember. We would race each other to grab them from the stack.
So this time, you can help me with the ingredients.
God
damn it. I need you to grab me the eggs and milk.
Eggs and milk? No problemo.
Oh god. Quick run!
I love that they still have the same refrigerator.
What? Oh.
Now for the mother's milk.
You mean the eggs, right? I don't know what's going on. Where the hell are the eggs? They're not outside, are they? Birdies? You have them? Where are the eggs, Joyce? You hide them anywhere? Your skirt.
I don't see them anywhere.
I love that they still have the same refrigerator.
I know. Okay, I don't know where they are. Okay, I'm just gonna give her the milk. Oops, wrong button. Joyce, here's the milk.
Come on, Max. Find those ingredients so we can chow down.
I don't know where they are!
Where the hell do you keep your eggs? I wasn't expecting the milk to be out here, but...
Who drinks beer this early around here?
Step Dodo? The eggs! Why are the eggs at the front door? Serious?
The eggs always come first, as Joyce used to say.
Leaflet. Bowie! Come downstairs! Please.
Thanks.
I don't be
After
stuck
all
with your
these
mother.
Years and everything that's happened, it's great to see you and Chloe together again. She hasn't had a good friend since you or Rachel. Oh, those clothes remind me so much of her. Such a sweet girl. I'm just hoping she's living large in LA.
I'd love to think that too, Joyce, but...
We are on the same page, Max. I keep hoping that Rachel will show up or even send a message to Chloe from Hollywood. Or wherever she is.
From the grave! Was Rachel mad at Chloe?
Is there any reason that Rachel might be mad at Chloe and left without her?
Chloe could piss everybody off but her. They were almost joined at the head. Reminded me of you and Chloe. But Rachel wasn't as grounded as you.
I'm grounded? Since when? Maybe that's why Chloe likes Rachel so much.
Max Caulfield, are you actually jealous of Rachel?
A little.
Maybe. Rachel was so much cooler than me.
You think? Then why has Chloe
you think?
Been telling you she wishes she could be more like you over the past 5 years?
Doubt it. Did she really? 5 years ago feels like 1,000 now.
And that makes me, what, a century old? You're only 18, Max. Oh, youth. If only I could go back.
It's not all that, Joyce.
Voila, a breakfast fit for us queens. And a king. Go sit at the table.
Chloe! Chloe, come join us. Please! Otherwise it's gonna be very uncomfortable. Oh god! Here she comes! Chloe!
Thanks, Joyce.
Thank you so much, Joyce. I'm never leaving this table.
Good, you can clean.
Great. Thanks. I just look at these.
No, that's what I call pancakes.
Yeah.
Chloe!
Nom 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 nom. Don't eat slowly, do you, Max? Holy shit! Peanut butter.
I'm glad that's creamy and not crunchy.
Why? I get it.
I guess nobody waters the plant here.
Seeing you again? Made me remember so much. I know these photos don't measure up to your work, Max.
Damn right.
My favorite photographers probably take pictures similar to yours. You make David happy, Joyce.
He wants us all to be happy, Max. He's just not great at showing it.
I don't think I can rock this outfit like Rachel.
You have your own cool style.
Dorky loser? Yeah! That's a style.
I totally remember that day.
I'm glad. William took this picture with his instant camera. Oh, it was the last picture he ever took. He had his car out right after this and...
Never mind.
I'm sorry.
I didn't show you.
Are you Max?
To be
Are you?
Morbid. In fact, I want you to have this. This was when my baby was so full of life and light. She was hopeful, positive. Everything she's not today. And this was the last time I ever saw Chloe truly happy.
Did you guys have a bonding session about how fucked up I am?
It's not always about you.
Chloe, please. It's too early to start picking a fight. Eat instead.
I'll keep the warden busy while you go peek in the garage.
Now stop whispering or I'll know you're talking about me.
Stop being so nosy, Mother. Jeez, I can't do anything around here without everybody getting up in my shit.
No one can even joke with you, Chloe. You fly off the handle like that.
Excuse me. I have to use the bathroom.
Sure, run off and pee when you should back me up.
Now who's being paranoid? Just listen to yourself.
Nobody else does.
Jesus I do Christ. Need to get into David's computer. He's gotta be hiding shit.
Isn't he upstairs? Whatever. Guess we don't need to do that shit anymore. Quietly tiptoe. So there's nothing else, it's just the laptop. Okay. Okay. William stuff. Okay, let's have a look.
No shit, it needs a password. How about step douche? Try again. I need more clues.
Yeah. Okay. Padlock? Why the hell would we look at the padlock?
Naturally, David would buy a heavy-duty military padlock. I can even see the combination. That might be a useful password.
Yeah, 7171. Alright. What does that mean? A what? Oh. 7171?
Nope. Nope.
The search.
Nothing in it.
Alrighty then. Awesome. Right. Oh wow.
Maybe I could try stepdad for the password.
Huh. Wow. Alright, let's try it. Bandit?
Oh. Oh, shit balls. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop.
Oh, really? Oh, wow. Okay.
Rewind.
Yeah. What else? What else? Okay.
Gunrock.
Padlock. Oh. Look at the padlock!
There's no way Chloe can put that gun back now.
Oh. Okay. Switch on. Doesn't really show anything. Cool. Cool. Let's search here.
Huh. Maybe this ID number might work.
What's the ID number? Yeah, I could try that. Why not? Oh yeah, beautiful photo.
I could try the license number for the password.
Police move.
Looks like David has read this a lot. What did he learn?
Okay. How did it cope with it? Duh.
Army.
Really? Try again. No way.
Some wiser.
Joyce might as well have wrote, "Let's get married." Mm-hmm. That might be a useful password.
Oh my god, why is there so many fucking things? Oh, puzzle.
Magic 8 Ball says no.
Nope.
Score!
Oh my god!
The hacker strikes again.
Finally!
Spoiler alert. Rachel definitely hooked up with Frank.
Oh, gross.
But why does David care?
Really? He just, like, followed her? Okay.
This suspicious medical bag.
Okay, so he was saying that. She the drugs.
Instead of stalking Kate, David could have helped her.
Okay. Ah. Okay.
Don't trust grown men with goatees.
Oh. Whoa. Okay, so he's concerned that she's been using drugs. He just doesn't know how to go about it the right way.
Idiot. This is so wrong. Oh, creepy bastard.
Interesting. Of course you'd have your timetable, Max.
I better tell Chloe about this now. It's just one more thing to make her sad.
Yeah.
And mad.
You need to look out. Look out!
Whoa. Spoiler alert. Rachel definitely hooked up with Frank. But why does David care?
Alright, let's get out of here.
Hey, Chloe! I found out a lot of shit.
Chloe! Some dildos here.
Nice breakfast.
David, you back already?
I have to take a nap after writing up vandalism reports last night.
What happened?
Some little shit-ass punks broke into the swimming pool. This is what happens at these PC bullshit colleges. Entitled students taking over the campus.
It's like, it's
do you know for
like,
sure it was Black Whale students?
Who else would do it? And I'm gonna bust them.
Ooh!
Figures you'd be here. Is that your Rachel Amber Halloween costume?
Oh! You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Leave Max alone, David. Stop threatening students.
He threatens them with surveillance cameras, so he can spy on everybody. Like he spies on all of us here.
The 3-1 gang up on him.
Start, Chloe. Not now.
Yeah,
not now.
You're always starting shit, right? You're a total paranoid, David.
Not now, right. Chloe.
Slap her.
You used to call me a loser for getting kicked out of Blackwell. So who's the loser now, David? Who haven't you accused or harassed? Between your investigations into Rachel and Kate, what have you done besides get in trouble?
Whoa.
Wait. He is harassing them. I'm gonna side with Chloe.
You're a bully, David! I saw you harass Kate Marsh when she was going through hell. You could have totally helped her. Everybody at Blackwell is a suspect to you, except for Nathan Prescott. That's why the students and faculty don't like you. You even hit your stepdaughter. I do respect your service, but you don't respect anybody.
Chloe was doing drugs.
That's illegal.
Spying on people in your family and at your work.
Damn right.
Why do you have photos of Kate Marsh and Rachel Amber in your files anyway? What?
Ooh.
Is this true, Max?
Yes, David. Why do you have these files at all? I find this very disturbing.
Very disturbing.
I do not have to take this kind of interrogation. Not from you, punks.
You should calm down.
Oh, you're turning on me now, huh? Of course. Women always stick together. Well, screw you.
David, you better go to a hotel until we figure this out.
You can't kick me out of my own home.
It's my home.
Yeah.
Paid for and in my name. You know the law, right?
Oh, I thought I knew a lot of things. Like when I'm out flanked.
Have a nice day. Chloe, for once, just please. Just...
I hope Joyce doesn't hate me for tearing into David.
No, she was tearing into him too.
David means well, but the way he was going about things and the way that he's been in the army and stuff is what is making him paranoid and being assertive and angry, and it's just, he means well, but yeah, it's not so well executed. Yeah, I need to. I'll talk to him. Yeah, I'll talk to him.
I don't want to see or hear you again, Max. You've hurt me and my family enough.
Bam!
Okay. Okay. Talk to Joyce.
Max, don't beat yourself up. David earned this all by himself. Understand?
Okay.
Understood.
Man, Chloe looks miserable as shit. Look at her. Look at her face. Awesome shit, by the way. I like it. Alright, guys, so I might end the episode here. So remember to like and sub and keep on gaming, my friends. Bye! And the tide, it takes me away from you, and it brings me back again. And you slip like sand right through my hands with every word you say. Oh.